decade of 66 games over the past 2 years. She boasts a career 64% shooting percentage. Zion recorded her first career double-double with 13 points, 11 rebounds last year against Georgia State, and played critical minutes in many games throughout her 4 years. She has served a pivotal role in the development of her fellow centers in practice and has supported her teammates both on and off the court. The Washington, D.C. native has twice been named to the SEC Academic Honor Roll and led the Bulldogs this year in community service hours. She also just earned a spot on the 2019 SEC Community Service Team. She will graduate in May with a degree in political science. Zion is joined by her mother, Tammy Campbell, and father, Lonzo Campbell, along with her sister, Niall Campbell. Ladies and gentlemen, number 25.